could stay this way forever.
Ew, perv! Hey, Lee, guess what Warren texted the entire school? Lee? Lee?
Geronimo!
Oh, no.
That was a good one.
Here, come here, take a seat.
So, tomorrow, first day of school, the student council is expecting our dance club idea this week for the fall fundraiser. We're gonna be in trouble if we don't come up with something fast.
Jeez.
Yeah.
I saw you sliding out the bar.
I know what you're thinking. Noah Flynn is stupid hot. But Lee and I developed a list of friendship rules. Lee was responsible for rule number 9, which specifically states relatives of your best friend are totally off limits. This is a really big one for Lee. I guess it comes from living in the shadow of a high school legend.
Lee, you seen my athletic cup?
Yes, ass hat. I needed it for all those varsity sports I'm constantly playing, you know?
Hey, Shelly.
He knows I hate being called Shelly.
Yes, Noah?
I know he hates being called Noah.
When did you get the boobs?
When you were away at football camp learning to be a better douche. It was almost like she was on human growth hormones or something.
Wait, rule number 2, please?
Rule number 2, never share our secrets with anyone else.
Whatever. Listen, M and D are out of town Friday night, so party starts at 8. Don't invite any jackasses.
Does that include you?
Hey! Ow!
What an ass.
I know.
Hey, rule number 9, young lady.
Oh, come on! As if!
Yeah, well, you got a little bit of drool right there on the corner.
Right here? Oh, do I?
Yeah, you
do. Do I really?